Oh, internet, what's up? How's it going? What's the haves? What's the bee's knees? Do people still say that? Do people say bee's knees? I say bee's knees. As long as you're here, you're gonna hear bee's knees. That just sounds weird. Do bees even have knees? I don't think bees have knees. Oh well, enough of that. Today, oh my gosh, I was getting a few suggestions for The Misty Mountains by Peter Hollins and Tim Foss. Now we all know Tim from Home Free has the bass note that can go on forever. He could bass his butt right out of a where could he bass his butt out? I think he can hover. I'm pretty sure he can hover with the amount of bass he can put out there. Just he starts rising. I'm pretty sure. Vibrate the hell out of me. Oh man. That Tim's got bass. And then Peter Hollins. I'm eager to hear what he does. I'm eager. And the Misty Mountains. Looks cool because the thumbnail looks like they're wearing cloaks. And I like video games. Video games are cool. So let's check this out. I want to hear this. So let's quit wasting time and let's do it. Misty Mountains. Here we go. What's the same guy? All sounds made by the human voice and mouth. Oh, cool.
Far over the misty mountains cold.
Yeah, that's Tim, all right.
To dungeons deep and caverns old, we must away.
Tim, oh, this song is giving me chills. Oh, can you see the goosebumps? Can you see them? Can you see the goosebumps? Oh, they're there. Believe me, there's goosebumps there. Oh, you might not be able to see them. Oh, that's so good. It's so good. Oh, this Peter guy. This is phenomenal. Oh, it's like I want to be enchanted and whisked away to a fantasy world. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. I love this. Here we go.
But in the forest stand beneath, their shadows lay, be night or day, and dark things silent shrill and harsh across the marsh. Its whistling voices were released.
Wait, okay, wait. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is so good. You hear that? You hear that high note? That, whoa, it was way up there. Oh my gosh, this is so beautiful. Okay, let's get back to it. Let's get back to it.
Farewell, we call to hearth and home. The wind may blow and rain may fall. We must away.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I got them all over body chills. Oh, la 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 la, la 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 la. Looks like, oh my gosh, it's the chant sound. Oh my gosh, it's so good! It's so good, and all the sounds were made by people's voices. By their voices, those two. Like, man, that was pretty good. That Peter, oh, his voice sounds so good. It has a clear sounding voice that's just like, oh, that sounds so beautiful. And then Tim, bro, like, we don't need to brag that much about Tim. Yeah, we do. His voice is amazing. It's the bass of bass. That Tim got it, alright. And this song is, oh my gosh, this song is perfect for that. Because, you know, you need that enchanting sound. You know, that fantasy sound. And, oh man, this is so good. It was so good. It was so good. Such a good job done by both of them. Like, they did the layers in there. And, oh, it sounded so full. Oh my gosh, it was like an orchestra was blowing my mind. Oh, like, I would love to hear them do more together. I wonder, do they do more together? Do they do more like crossovers? Or does Peter like perform with Home Free a lot? Like, does it? I gotta get down on that. I gotta check that out. Let me tell you, I gotta get with it. Oh man, that's so good. That's so good. Oh, wow. Just wow. Okay. I'm probably gonna go listen to that again. I probably am. Look in those misty mountains and be like, oh yeah, I wonder what an orchestra of my voice would probably sound like. Like glass would be breaking. Oh, like, people would be like opening their windows and shut up. Oh, there's like 12 lemon drops going, oh, people be like, stop, I hate this. Oh, probably shouldn't do that anyway. Okay, if this song was enchanting and beautiful and you need more of it in your life, if that's all true, then hit that like and subscribe, because damn, that was good. That was a good song. Oh my gosh. Whoever said, like, all the people that suggested this, yup, thank you. Is that my video exactly running? Yeah, anyway, thank you for suggesting, because it was phenomenal, absolutely phenomenal. Blew my little puppet mind right out of my little puppet head. Okay, all right, internet, I hope you have a great day, and bye.